Milicent Fawcett spent 60 years of her life campaigning for women's right to vote, and now she's the first woman to have a statue in Parliament Square. This movement didn't just help ensure women get a vote, it helped pave the way for a century of progress. So far, but there's still a great deal of progress to be made. Millicent Fawcett herself said, courage calls to courage everywhere. A rallying cry to act for a better, more equal future for all.